The President Xi make a big announcement this time at Focog that China will give zero tariff treatment for 100% tariff lines to all the least developed countries that have diplomatic relations with China. 33 are African countries. So, Mr. Li, what does that mean for both sides?
Well, I think it is a trade engine being installed into the relationship for further development of the trade relations, and it is going to be a boost, I think, for the 33 least developed African countries, and that I think will enable them, to develop their own economies and bring their products to a market that is huge enough. That will really provide, the strength and the power for their local economic development, and that I think is very important, And also, this also means a kind of a seamless trade relations, meaning that those African countries can bring in their products to China without any tariff barriers, and. Furthermore, they are going to be more competitive, as compared with products or similar products from other countries. And I think, for the Chinese consumers, we're going to expect, more, African products being imported into China to diversify, their lives.